Welcome back. We are continuing on our mission. We gotta find this hospital. I think that's what we're working on next.
And there we go.
Good. So the comet makes it so we can do that. We already went to the brewing company. Locked.
Denied.
Door. Hello. Almost missed those. Lots of parts, man. Glad I didn't miss that. That was close.
He's still filled with supplies.
Is that a workbench? Ah, it's a workbench. Okay, we're gonna finish searching this place before we use it. Locked. All right, we're gonna go back through here again. Now, we're going to check out this entire floor, and then we'll come back to the workbench, because we could find other parts someplace around here. I guess we are. Guess we're going back. Holy fuck! The fuck?
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Yeah, what she said. Oh, that would be where they're screaming. Okay, that's acceptable. Where did these people come? Oh, out of that room. Emmanuel.
It'll be useful.
So what's it for? Explosives? Oh, look at that. Crafts explosive arrows. Trap mines. Improved Molotovs. Alright, well, we're gonna go for that crafting explosive arrowheads. There. All those people were stuffed in this little room.
I thought I was a wolf. myself.
Okay, we definitely want to do that. Because, yeah, I could have used that right now. Okay, those are going to have to wait till we get some of these. The improved Molotovs, definitely. Okay, well, we seem to have done pretty well. Despite taking a few hits. And yes, that is why I keep looking around in places, because I will sometimes forget stuff or overlook it. Okay, we were doing something here. Okay, so let's take a look at what the upgrades are. Cause it's been a while, I don't remember. Okay, so increased fire rate, stability, we already got reload speed, and damage. Okay, so we've got stability, recoil, we already got capacity. Ooh, may want to do that one. Forget what some of these other things are. I think this is fully upgraded. Oh no. Damage. That's 100. I think we're going to get 2 upgrades out of this. I think we're going to go for the rangefinder. Stability. Maybe it was stability. Looks different. Additional markers show the exact range of an enemy on the reticle. Oh! I got one explosive. Okay.
Be more careful.
Yeah, like I wasn't. Not my fault the stupid thing didn't go off because they're behind the door. Safe. Okay. Gotta look around. Gotta be a code someplace. Arbor kinesis, that's interesting. Health screening 10, 14, 13, 30, 10, 8, 13. Evacuate 10, 24, 13. Okay, one of those numbers gotta fit this. I'll start out with anniversaries tend to be more of what people do, so 10. 8, 13.
Guess not.
Nope. Oh, and I forget what the other ones were. Let's go check them out and see. So what could it be? Wait. I just said it. Anniversaries. 30th anniversary. Got it. I even had the thing and I said it and I didn't think about it. It's not the anniversary date there, it's their actual date that they got together. So that's 10. 8. Oops. And 13 minus 30 is going to be 83. Ha!
Oh shit.
Told ya. Still full? How many supplements we got? 25. Okay, so we got some good stuff out of there. Not as good as at some of the other ones, but not too bad. Let's just make sure I didn't check this place again. Because, you know, I forget stuff. I miss stuff. I used up stuff. Last check in this room before we go, and then we're gonna get gone. Aha, look at that. We could use that again. Because we used it up for making the other explosive arrow. I don't think we had got any more parts, did we? No, we only got 6. go up, must go down. You get the recipe for explosive things, you're smart to craft as many as you can. That seems like a trap.
See what they got in here.
Nothing we don't already got. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. Hopefully you like what you see. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. Hopefully I'll see you back soon. Talk to you later. Bye bye.